Zimmer's come out to the left-hand side. Dabanch takes it on. And why would he go anywhere else? Dabanch now with a seven-goal haul. And that's got to be a Euro Hockey League record. Seven goals for him in a single game. He's just not missed at all from the penalty corners. There have been a couple where they've elected to go with other options. Here he goes again.